All units, we are getting reports of a bus being taken hostage. Reported location is near Lincoln.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now, they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head. Okay, my lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain. Man, it's getting bad out here. Got it. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. One more down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. Nature's so awesome, except when it tries to kill me. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. It's like the whole city's one giant bug zapper. pretty good at this. Time to admire the view. Slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Okay, now I need to get the dog hooked. Gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other. Did it! And the spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp's servers. Harry's work is safe. And I can finally get out of this weather.
Hey, Pete. In the mood for some good news?
Sure. I've always got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
I know. I haven't been able to find out where they're treating him. I can't confront Norman about what we know without admitting to breaking and entering.
Well, wherever he is, Harry's getting the best care. Whatever his faults, Norman loves his son. And his mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article. nasty car wreck down there. Someone's trapped in that car. Need to help, fast. I've got you! Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs. Stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Then you want it back, because you stole it. See you in the robbery, pull over.
Susie, she wants a POS back so bad, it's tough to make.
This gets worse for you.
Didn't do anything.
You robbed a bodega.
Guys have an impressive social circle. That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Incident was reported in Central Park.
Someone's getting robbed. Who wants a picture? No more muggers.
Thank you.
feel like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
This is Stable Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Control, we've located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
Is it horrible if just for a second I thought about letting Sable and the convict shoot it out? Okay, it's kind of horrible. I guess I better stop. Chalk up one for the good guys. Oh no. Explosives rigged in one of the demon's cars. Need to stop them. Guys, guys, guys. We all love a parade, but you gotta get permits first. Raining men. In that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Murder parade stopped.